Where the fuck is that? Oh, asshole. We're going the fucking right way, probably. Because these fucking assholes are here. Oh my god! Fuck them. Okay. Where the fuck do we plant it? Let's see, maybe this map tells us some, gives us some insight. No, it doesn't. Deck N? And deck FC? Oh, those are the ones we got to from that outside section on deck 2, right? Or was that outside section on deck 1? I don't remember. Yeah, apparently it's on deck 1, because there it is, up the top. Oh yeah, and deck 2 was pretty much nothing. What was deck 2? I don't even remember deck 2, really. Okay, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, so I'm just gonna head to the place he said to meet him. What the fuck is this dude? What the fuck? Is he gonna slide all the way? Oh my gosh, he's gonna slide. Okay. He's gonna slide straight through the door and just disappear. I guess we're going to the engine room too, because I don't know what the fuck this guy's talking about. We'll blow it up on the port side. Where the fuck is that? You know what I'm saying? Where is that? And no one's here. Well, let me be smart about this and go. Let me go blow it up. Let me go in the room with the big arc heart thing. That might be it. That might be what he's talking about. If not, then I have fucking no clue. Nope. Maybe not. I guess not. Yeah, I know, a body. Yeah, great. Seriously, what the fuck are we doing? I'm assuming it's on deck 6. Wait a minute. It looks like there's a locked door down there. Why was that locked? I don't remember. Did he say computer room? Am I just fucking retarded and not paying attention? We're gonna try that. Let's go to that computer room. It seems like it's locked for some reason. That's where what's his name's body was. That's where the doctor was, right? When I left that area, the doctor fucking had a seizure and shit, and then it locked automatically, I guess. Oh, wait, whoa! Oh! There, it's set and ready to go up. The drains! I remembered the drains, yeah. Holy fuck, dude. I can't believe I would have never figured that out. I just randomly fucking clicked on that drain. And that's it. You put them on the fucking drains. Who the fuck would have thought of that? Wow, I just got lucky, dude. Guess maybe this one too. Yeah. We're gonna scan this side and set them on the drains, I guess. That's fucked up, dude. He didn't say nothing about no drains. What the fuck? Or maybe he did, like I said, and I'm just not paying attention. Whatever. That's it. There's only three.
That's the last one. Now I just have to find the colonel.
Well, you know where the fucking colonel is. He said he's gonna be in the, engine room. Wow. Okay. Well, we got lucky on that one. See, that's another one of the things in this game that fucking they should clearly explain to you what you're doing, and they don't. Unless, of course, I didn't pay attention. But, I mean, how the fuck would I missed him saying that? You know, I've seen those drains. We've checked them out earlier. I'd think I would have heard him say, Jack, there's drains on the starboard and port side. There's three drains or something. Go plant the bombs there. Instead, he just said, plant the bombs on the starboard side. I'll take the port side.
This is Transport 101. Is anyone out there?
This is Spark Sergeant Ingalls.
What is your situation? We are taking care of survivors on the flight deck.
By order of Spark Team Leader Colonel Burke, we're going to sink the Heimdall by detonating explosives around the water drainage system on the lowest deck.
What? The Heimdall? Are you crazy?
No. Look, there's no time to explain the details, but we have no other choice.
I see. Then we are waiting for you on the flight deck.
I see.
Until then, we'll get the rest of the survivors aboard.
Roger.
Alright. I'm scared to go through this big room again. Apparently this is the way I'm supposed to go because of the cutscene just now, but I'm scared. Because this big thing's going to get me. Woo! It didn't get me. Thank God.
Alright, we outta here.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to watch that back. As soon as I'm done with this game, I'm gonna watch that back and see if he said anything about those drains. I'm so fucking lucky I clicked on that drain, dude.
The bomb is set.
Good. Here it goes.
Don't detonate it while we're in here, dude. Are you fucking retarded? Why don't we go to the flight deck and then detonate it? Or get in the plane and then detonate it? What a fucking genius. Well, I guess they had to make an escape sequence or whatever, you know, make the game have a cool ending or whatever. I gotta admit though, this game is really good. I love survival horrors.
Let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here. Oh, whoa. What was that juicing noise? Oh, God.
Colonel!
What the fuck is that, dude?
Colonel Burke!
Oh, my God. Is that the doctor? Am I doing something here? This is a cutscene still.
Doctor?
Oh. Jack, let me handle this.
It is the doctor.
I can't leave you. I'll save you.
Flight dude. Engine room. Closing all partitions on deck 6.
Jack, you better go. He's fucking dead. He's got the bomb. There you go.
Get
G7.
Out of here.
Burn him.
Colonel!
The partitions are
his
going
fucking
to close.
Mouth moving.
Hurry. Don't make my death meaningless.
Oh my god, dude. Colonel! Look at his mouth. He's fucking...
Colonel! Colonel.
Oh my gosh, the mouth movement in this game. Dude, it's ridiculous. It must be like from Japanese. Because Japanese... Japan takes a lot longer to say their words or whatever. Their words are a lot longer. Well, he burned the doctor.
Colonel.
Oh my god, Colonel's dead. Come on. What a fucking twist that was. Not really a twist, but... I guess it was a twist, I don't know. Can we use the emergency elevator?
This is Transport 101. Yep. Spark team, do you copy?
This is Sergeant Ingalls.
We've experienced a large shock. The detonation was successful?
Well, no shit.
Yes, I'm on my way to the flight deck.
Fucking blowing this motherfucker
up. We can't
hang
around here much longer. With the ship sinking, it soon will be impossible to lift off. We will wait as long as we can. If you're not there, we're leaving without you.
Roger.
That's why we should have fucking blew the motherfucker up after we got up to the flight deck. Oh god, no. Don't tell me the doctor's coming. Oh, that's water. Holy shit. Yeah, right. Like that elevator's still gonna not be flooded.
Partition damage on deck 6. Deck 6 is flooded.
Deck 6 is flooded. Well, yeah. Where does this go? To deck 1? We're still gonna have an epic escape, aren't we? Maybe. Well, maybe not.
Critical damage in the engine
room. Well, he is running through fire and shit, but I'm not controlling it. Oh man.
Partition damage on deck 5. Damage is critical.
What deck are we on?
I mustn't give up hope.
What the fuck is he doing? He's climbing a fucking vine. What the fuck? Mustn't give up hope. Alright. Oh, he climbed through up that hole on deck 3? Where that ladder was? No, I don't know. I don't know where the fuck he's at. It looks familiar.
If I don't do something soon...
What the fuck you mean, something soon? Oh, this fucking area! Okay, we made it to deck 5 in the elevator. Then we climbed up from deck 5 to deck 4 via that plant hole where that fucking thing comes out. Now we have to get to the main elevator right there. Hopefully that fucking thing... Oh my god, no! The doctor, dude. Oh no.
Damn, still alive.
Oh my god. It's a fucking boss fight, Vern. Oh, that's epic. I hope I don't fucking lose, dude. Because I haven't saved in so long. Holy fuck, he's fast! Boom! Right in the grill. All we have is 6 level 3s. Fuck, that was a stupid idea. Shoot his ass, come on! Oh, I'm gonna die, dude. Yeah, I picked a bad time to shoot him. Let me turn this corner, and then I'll get him. Oh, fuck, I missed. Oh my gosh, dude. If I fucking die, dude, I'm gonna have to redo all that shit. Or do I even have to kill him? What the fuck was that, Jack? Just keep blasting them. Just fucking keep blasting them. Can we climb the ladder, maybe? Climb that fucking ladder, dude. Oh. So we can climb the ladder. I thought we had to fucking kill his ass. Oh, it is. Oh, okay. I was like, I'm giving myself an epic boss fight for nothing. But nope, we definitely have to kill him, and he's fucking right there at the ladder. Great. Fuck, now I'm gonna get hit. Well, good thing we saved most of those grenades. Because this guy's fucking taking a lot of damage. Run, dude, run. Oh, shit. I need health. Oh, that was bad. I knew that was bad as soon as he started running, dude. Oh, I'm out of fucking ammo for it. Am I supposed to do something else other than kill him with guns? Maybe a T9 bomb? Oh, this is. Oh, I'm gonna lose for sure if I try this, dude. I'm gonna try it though. What was that up, Vern? Verned him! Ooh, he's fucking hurting me still though. Okay, that fucking hurt him, but he's not dead yet. Let's try it again. Maybe one more of these. Well, he'll be on it because I'm fucking laying there. Probably killed myself with that. Game over. Fuck off, dude! Are you serious? Dude. Okay, that's fucking very dangerous using those. Apparently. That motherfucker has some health, huh? Now I have to restart how far back? Before I went to the quarantine room? Fuck. I'll meet you guys back at the boss fight. How about that? Wait, no. 6:32. Alright, see you there.